been weakened, but not defeated. We need to destroy their fleet next.
Understood. That fleet's going down.
Take out those fleet targets, Pit.
Through the ship to enter the arm hive.
It's like a straw stuck in an orange.
Commencing Operation Hive Infiltration. Hot, 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 hot! Now that we're in the Arm Hive, we're one step closer to stopping their fleet.
Right, so the next step is to shut down the Hive's power generator.
Uh-oh.
You must have set up an alarm. Maybe you tricked their smell sensors. So, the Arm probably used more high-tech ways of detecting intruders. Like a brainwave scanner or something. No, it was probably his smell. The Underworld Army hijack is really in rough shape.
Well, yeah, they did crash it straight into the Hive. But on the bright side, in doing so, they lost some of their own troops and took out the foreign forces.
I am thankful for that bit of good news.
You're welcome.
Isn't very sturdy. You'll have to move quickly.
What's that enemy with the green dots?
It's called a biota. You can send it to the back side with a melee attack. There's a hot spring.
Hold on. This is an Arm hot spring. You don't know if it's dangerous.
Dangerous? Come on now, I've spent this entire game getting shot at. Plus, if Arm hot springs are so deadly, why didn't you warn me in the last level?
Because that's Pelletana's job, not mine.
Look, an ether ring.
It's probably another cheap Arm knockoff.
I don't care. If it works, I'm gonna use it. I'm an angel, and this is how we get things done.
No, that's how scavengers get things done. Are you a buzzard, Pit?
No. I think we can all agree that Pit's not a buzzard. Though I have seen him eat some questionable things off the ground.
Floor ice cream gives you help!
get squished ahead. It looks like this passage goes down pretty far. Jump pad to move forward.
I can't believe this thing actually fits inside the arm high.
It is quite expansive.
So many enemies!
Don't get the wrong idea, Pit. I'm not here to help you. It's just in my best interest to keep you alive for now.
It looks like this will take you to the Arum Hive's power generator. Destroy the generator to bring down this whole place.
Not a problem.
It's their last line of defense.
I dedicate this beatdown to the honor of our precious planet. Arm Hive's power generator. It's as bright as the sun. Whoa! So I should attack the center?
Yes. Don't forget, you can switch between blind rails as you see fit. Weapons have different ranges, so feel out how far the rails are from the generator.
To the Arum Bridge.